Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. This place simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion that ever football is played with. And if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. But here's Beckham. 4 minutes to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Cristiano Ronaldo. Son Heung-min. Son Heung-min! He's delivered
all right! Look at that. That's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and smoothness with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting.
Here you go.
Cristiano Ronaldo. It's one! They've
done it! And you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
So the lead now is two.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition looked completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Alexander-Arnold. Son Heung-min. Mbappe. Bruno Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes.
Done it.
It's Figo. And here's Batistuta. Ronaldinho. Battles to win it back. Fekir. And it's Son Heung-min. Mbappe. Mbappe looking to penetrate opposition lines. Maldini tries to get it forward quickly. And it's Son Heung-min. Great strength on the ball. Maldini, very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full contact contest. Mbappe. That's been won straight back. Hoists it forward. Batistuta. Now it's Ronaldinho. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Son Heung-min. Real chance! And surely...
I think there's a few trying to claim offside, but he looks to have been on. Yeah, he was on.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
That defence must be sick of the sight of him. He's been persistent and ruthless all game. He just hasn't stopped working.
Time whistle goes, as easy as 1-2-3. It really has been that straightforward. Gets things going for the second half.
It's Ronaldinho.
Great run on the overlap here. Knocks available out wide. Oh, well played. He needed to get that right. And it's played forward. And it's Vieira. And here's Batistuta. Cristiano Ronaldo. Fekir. Shoots!
He scores!
Results no longer in doubt. It's just about how many.
Bit of a shoot on sight, policy. He was the big player that should have been picked up then. It was both fearless and costly from the right city.
Four in the game. He is the man.
Batistuta really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Jordi Alba.
That's all there, alert. Beckham going through. Puts it into the middle. And through to the goalkeeper.
Fekir. Pogba.
Son Heung-min. Well played, he saw that coming.
Scores.
They've been denied a chance to develop any rhythm in the passing department.
They're not going to make any further progress now.
Bruno Fernandes goes looking. Now can he finish?
Yeah.
Beckham.
And they win it back again.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. That's a promising ball. And Batistuta! Oh, he's kicked it out. That's a great save.
Ronaldo drives it forward.
The whistle's gone, presumably for offside. He's got options out wide. Did well the first time, nothing he could do about the follow-up.
Yeah, his instinct told him that the keeper would struggle to cope with that, so top marksman following up. Yeah, it's really sharp play, it was well read, and he's a little quicker than everybody else.
Pogba, and it's Griezmann, and here's Son Heung-min, Cristiano Ronaldo, and looking at the referee, but he's waved play on. That is it, the referee has seen enough. Demolition, destruction, annihilation, they simply ran away with it. The final thoughts, Jim? Yeah.